My name is Chinmay Ramasubramanian and I'm 14 years old.
My name is Nidhi Ramasubramanian.
From South Asia to Western Europe.
We are David and Jana.
To North Africa.
I'm a high school student.
All these people share a common bond. They've created apps without the need to know programming language using this free online program called MIT App Inventor. Like puzzle pieces, dragging and dropping these instructions is like coding but allows people of all ages with no computer science background to create apps. Sisters Chimay and Nidhi Ramasubramanian are from India and got their app idea from their parents who were working from home during the pandemic.
My father's BP just shot up and my mom started getting back pain. Like, I was really concerned about that and I wanted to help them somehow.
Their app suggests different types of breaks, good news to read, and even a game.
Object Hunt is a game that challenges.
It's one of the winners in the annual MIT App Inventor Hackathon, a competition that looks for new apps that aim to solve a wide range of problems. Only in recent years has it become possible for anyone to create an app even without knowing anything about computer language programming.
Once you democratize it to include even young children and people of all ages, you can really have a much, much richer production.
When the pandemic shut down cities globally, MIT App Inventor created another competition, the Coronavirus App Challenge. One of the winners, 17-year-old Haroun Burkett from Algeria, who created this app to pre-screen for coronavirus symptoms,
dry cough, runny
with a knowledge quiz of the disease.
App Inventor will make you think logically and computationally.
Many of the apps are publicly available in the MIT App Inventor Gallery with an Android device. Haroun is now learning a programming language and aims to have a career in computer science. Elizabeth Lee, VOA News.